It's finessing. We know he's a very good Warzone player.
I mean, that might be it. That might be literally, can they close out this game? They pass Kotaga, that's your top 16. I'm just not sure if there's something
Redman plays so stiff, you know,
in the game, but
like his body just don't move.
Because when you mentioned like their spot,
I played him in a 1v1 the other day, shopping bombs.
Yep. He loves 1v1s.
So it's hard to fathom anyone else is really in game. And this one's already like end of sixth circle. So it's like a deep game.